selling drugs or discussing drugs. Talking about the weather.
God damn!
Whatever.
Man, these streets is hard, dawg. This the hood you talking about. Maybe you forgot, since you've been bettering yourself, sitting in that house on the hill, looking down on the animals in South Central and shit.
Man, you know it ain't like that.
Do I, my nigga? Because that's the way it looked to me. I'm making the best out of what I'm giving. You know what I'm talking about? I ain't in some type of mentorship program. The only mentor I got...
And we gonna do something about that, dawg. Trust me.
Man, I ain't got people teaching me that white-collar crime shit. Ain't shit changed for me, and you ain't helping.
Ain't helping? What the fuck you call this? Me, Michael, Trevor, we all came up here to help.
The unholy fucking trinity. Ballers beware when these fools rolling together.
You jealous of Michael and Trevor?
What happened to me and you fucking shit up? Form gangsters, nigga.
So I shouldn't have called them, right? Man, I was doing everything in my power to make sure you wasn't clapped.
I can make sure I ain't clapped.
Clearly you can't.
Next time, homie, don't come. And matter of fact, if you do come, don't bring them dudes.
Man, look, let's not talk next time. Next time, don't get your ass in a situation, all right?
It's the hood, Frank. That's what happens in the hood.
No the fuck it don't. Not for everyone.
I'm one of them dudes that it happens to.
Man, you gonna tell me what was going on back there?
Hood shit, homie. That's the shit that's different from the country club shit your overpaid ass is presently accustomed to.
Man, stress put us on this shit, man. Man, we gonna get on his ass.
Man, fuck that, homie. Look like I give a shit.
Nigga, I give a shit.
Stress do what he do. Niggas want me dead, be dead themselves. I ain't gonna overreact to shit.
Overreact? Man, that nigga Stress tried to get you killed, nigga.
Nigga, that's the hood. I'm still here, ain't I?
Just.
You sure Stress knew they was gonna book me?
Yeah, nigga, Stress knew. Everybody knew Stress knew. Tanisha knew Stress knew, and she don't even come around the fucking hood no more.
Damn, that nigga Stress janky like that?
Man, you don't see this? Man, Stress been screwing us from the start.
Like from back in the day?
From like the other day, dawg. Since after we went to the recycling place and D and them ballers tried to take us down.
But Stretch put in the work on D.
Yeah, man, that's survival. Remember how angry his ass got? Especially with you bringing him into this shit?
Aye, but tell me this. If Stretch was fucking with your boy LD, why he set us up with the deal for the brick in the first place? He go off and make peace with the ballers, come back, and then put us on the lick on Grove Street.
Man, you remember Grove Street? That brick was drywall. Ripping us off was probably Stretch's ideal anyway.
Damn. Say so?
It makes sense, don't it?
Man, I ain't knowing, man, maybe.
Man, Stretch got in with the ballers when he was inside. Played us as marks, dawg, but a bunch of them got booked. So now they gotta come back at us. So Stress sends you out there where they doing a cush deal.
Then you show up and save the day.
Yeah, thankfully.
Man, it wouldn't even be the same if your boy LD wasn't out here getting in the shit. And FC wasn't getting him out of it. Know what I'm talking about?
Man, I don't know.
That shit was fun, nigga. Don't tell me you didn't enjoy scrapping like we did back in the day.
It ain't back in the day no more, dawg.
But it felt like it was.
Okay. Fool. It was fun saving your useless ass one more fucking time.
There you go. That wasn't too hard.
You should have seen your face when I came in. You was like, shit. Hey, shit, man.
Oh, bullshit, nigga.
You had chicken drawers, homie. You probably shitted yourself.
Fuck you, man. I don't care if I die. It's a compliment if they sending an army after a nigga. They only send like two of the little homies to get you. Nigga, so I guess.
start, you piece of crap.
Hey, baby, you looking for a date?
No thanks, gorgeous. I'm happily married now. You know, this car ain't quite the party bus. Some other time.
I'm a humanely raised, emotionally stable local buffalo. I know. Call none of your goddamn.
You made it. Good.
I saved you.
Make your own.
Shit, sorry.
Bye. Enjoy your purchase.
That's from our exclusive line.
I paid this guy to drive us. Get in the back.
A stretch limo. Oh, that's pure class, Jim. The Oriental Theater on Vinewood Boulevard. Open that champagne, Jimbo.
Woo-hoo! Me and the big dog getting our drink on.
Hey, hey, where you going with that?
Woo! My dad's a movie producer!
Jimmy, get back down here.
Which makes me a movie producer's kid.
Jimmy!
I'm gonna ride out the next two recessions without ever having to work. And I'm gonna get a sports car and a drug habit before appearing on Reality Rehab Show. And then I'm gonna sell my story and become really judgmental. And I'm gonna use all the contacts I make in treatment programs to become a producer too. And I'm gonna make even shittier movies than my dad does. Cause I don't care about movies like him. For me, it's just an opportunity thing. Woo! Yeah! You see the Striz Edge losers? Chisel in the movie bizzle! Hear that, Vinewood? You hear that? You know, I'm really proud of you, even though you did make a pretty shitty movie.
Well, thank you, Jim. Where are the girls?
They're at home. You know, they'll express their pride by showing up really late.
Of course they will.
And have you ever thought maybe I shouldn't shoot sex scenes in a green screen kind of environment?
Yeah, it's the thought has crossed my mind, I suppose.
Thanks, Antonio. Give me nice and tight. Hey, it's Laszlo on the red carpet of Meltdown. Some big...
What's happening? Where's Mom?
The girls are in danger. We gotta get to the house.
What happened?
I don't know. This rich asshole is pissed off at me because I didn't shit-can the movie. And then his lawyer died, and he just told me he's gonna hurt your mom.
You killed his lawyer? And now he's gonna kill Mom and Tracy?
He ain't gonna do anything if I got a say in it.
But... You fucking killed his lawyer?
No, I didn't. It was an accident. I would never do anything to put you in danger. Shit.
All right. Okay. You'll be fine. You're tough. This is just a movie guy, right? He's not a gangster or anything.
No, he's not a gangster. He's just extremely rich. He says he's got all these connections. I'm sure it's just talk. Come on!
Shit, what's that car?
All right, Jimmy, you gotta hide. I'm gonna find the girls.
You gotta save them, Pop!
Daddy's home,
you
asshole! Pricks!
Screw you!
I'm seriously gonna shoot you!
Get your fucking hands off me!
I'm not joking, lady!
Thank you.
came to my house, Lester. My house.
Bending, you can do anything you want.
I'm tired of this.
Who's it hanging? I don't mean that. I mean, how's it hanging?
Hey, how you doing?
Yeah. Yeah, I guess.
All right. Good luck with that therapy.
So, like, man, I know it's rough out there, man, but you gotta have faith, man.
I love you, baby. I'm gonna take care of this. Shit! Sorry, I'm late.
To a recap. okay. This one. Gunman 1 is with Franklin, burrowing in and pulling out the gold. Gunman 2 hits the bank lobby with you and makes it look like you're a couple of idiots trying your...
Think about my buddy Chef, okay? Come.
This is... Great. All right. We get the tunnel board...
Fucking Glory Seeker.
Oh, you got any better?
You serious, bro?
You any of you ladies like wearing clown face?
Trace?
Daddy! Are you okay?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Cause some guys came to our house with automatic weapons, maybe?
I'm dealing with that, honey. You don't need to worry.
Money doesn't matter when you're dead, Daddy!
way.
That says that I'm calling the passport.
Ah, this is total bullshit.
Best mechanic in LS do for you. Better than when she came in, that's for sure. Try not to take flight. Just looking at that engine gives me a hard on.
I got something we can use for the getaway. I'll call you when it's in the parking garage.
Okay, I'm not going anywhere.
Getaway cars in the garage.
Good work, but let's not get ahead of ourselves. There's a fair amount of prep work still to do.
I'm sorry about that.
Citizens report 480 here. Can I think of
Lombato? Just in case I wasn't having enough fun already.
Watch out!
is this bullshit?
You can't be here. Back up!
Yeah, so we got one of these, cutter things. What do you want me to do with it?
I paid off a guard at the parking lot around from the bank. He'll open the gates for you.
Okay, if you trust him. Alright, Lester. Drills at the lock.
So, if we can just get a hold of the train, we'll be ready to hit it.
Just an online persona. It was satire or parody or something. I didn't mean it.
Jim?
You're taking me up Phantom Canyon in this charcoal-colored landstalker to punish me for trolling you? If only someone would save me.
Stalin, kid. I'll be there soon.
You know, you really are funny and interesting guys. I mean, any attention is good attention, right?
We'll be right back. there's no reason at all to be suspicious of anyone behind us. And if there was, he would just be there to warn you. He would definitely not kill you. Definitely would not kill you.
Shut up, troll. You gave up your right to free speech when you insulted a celebrity on the internet.
It was a couple of comments, some colorful language.
It was harassment.
You're the comedy writer. Deal with the heckle.
I blocked you. You started another account. I blocked you again. You started another. But what you didn't count on is me having the money and the resources to trace your IP.
I count on you having better things to do.
Well, I don't. I'm a lonely man, and social media is my life. It's given me the recognition I've been denied my whole life. I can make snarky comments and glib pronouncements and lap up the adulation, banishing any form of dissent. I'm a king, and Bleeder is my kingdom.
Okay, that's pretty sad.
Don't lose sleep over it. When I'm done, the only bleeding you'll be doing is actual, like, bleeding, because then you'll be in pain.
Hey, you got my son in that car!
You were a fat little nobody. Now he thinks you're a fat little nobody with a badass for a dad.
Look out! What the fuck is wrong with you?
He'll stay away.
But I'm like his troll, Pop.
Call me an idiot, but a troll? Jim? What's a troll?
Like a joker on the internet.
What sort of jokes?
Sort of mean jokes.
Like what?
Like someone posts something and you're all like, that sucks, you suck, dick.
Oh, so jokes that aren't funny.
No, you don't get it. Humor comes with repetition. Like, you say it once, big deal. Then you say it again, and again, and again, and again.
Okay.
Like the other day, he posts this picture of his newborn, and I'm all like, damn, son, that right there is one ugly-ass motherfucker of a baby. And I'm all like, my balls is prettier than that baby. And then I send him a picture of my balls. I seen roadkill prettier than that baby. What the hell is wrong with your baby? And he's all like, actually, there's a problem with its chromosomes or something, and it's actually a miracle it survived birth. And I'm all like, it's actually a miracle I survived seeing a picture of its ugly.
Enough! All right? Keep. Fucking up! I get it!
Maybe that one was a little OTT, but it's generally really good times.
Yeah, good times, great times. The fucking fun you have.
Kinda shaking up, Dad. Could you drive like a sane person? Careful, come on!
Troll could come out of his cage.
Screw you. It's sticky back here and it smells funny.
Yeah, well, maybe that'll teach you to wind people up on the internet. Now get out of here. I just need to clear my head.
the only one. No one likes being lied to. You made this mess and
forgive me.